Hello, Miss Macy. I brought your little hooligan to see you.
What happened? He doesn't look like himself.
His teachers are complaining again. He scribbles strange pictures on his schoolwork and is always talking about some man in a hat. What nonsense!
How can I help him?
How would I know? You're the child psychologist, not me.
Danny, please, tell me about what happened.
He came again.
I want to help you.
You can't help! No one can!
The door jammed, and I don't have any insulating tape. I need it for repairing the mechanism in the fuse box. Boys are nothing but trouble.
I'm listening.
Hello. May I see the sheriff?
Just a moment. Do you have an appointment or an access card?
I wonder where my dog Tracy is.
Is Tracy a pit bull terrier with a white spot on her chest and a gruff personality?
Yeah, have you seen her? How is she? She must be missing her favorite toy.
Your dog blocked my way home. What can you do about that?
I'm a little busy. Bring me something to eat, and I'll give you Tracy's ball.
to see you.
What's happening? And why are we here?
Timmy and Tommy are lost in this nightmare. The man in the hat brought them here.
Can we rescue them?
Of course! I doubt I could do it by myself, but I could with your help.
What was waiting for them here? Are they in danger?
If we don't rescue them, they'll stay in this dream world forever and nobody will be able to help them. We must free them.
Have you seen twin boys?
I did! Captain Hook captured them. He tied them up and put them under the ship.
Do you think we could make the pirates fall asleep?
Who are you? How did you get here? Guards!
Guards!
Lazy bums. They're useless.
Set the children free. You can't force them to stay here.
No one but me gives orders around here. The children are my captives, and I can do whatever I want with them.
Why don't we play a game? I'm sure you'd be a reckless opponent.
You dare to challenge Captain Hook? Ha! You're braver than you look. I'll give you a shot. Let's play my favorite game. If you win, I'll let everyone go. If you lose, all of you will be my servants forever.
Agreed.
Pieces. They'll help you find the man in the hat.
What happened? Why is he crying?
The boys at school started a fight, but I managed to separate them. I'm Alex Benson. I write a column for the Kronville News.
Astrid Macy, nice to meet you. I'm a child psychologist, and Denny is my patient. I was worried when I saw he was with a stranger. All those rumors about kids being kidnapped and all.
Good to meet you. The information I have is top secret, so I can't tell you what I know. Now, please excuse me, as I have to take the boy home.
Hello, may I help you?
Hi, yes. I'd like to see Alex Benson.
He's not here. Please refer to the information board for his visiting hours.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.